lot of my close friends, we're all pretty similar, and we like shredding just kind of anything, like motos, snowmobiles, ripping anything with wheels, anything with engines, moving dirt and machines. That's kind of what it's all about for me, just tearing stuff up, and I love dirt. That's kind of me. All right, ready? So growing up in Bend, it's been pretty rad just having a mountain bike scene here my whole life. We don't have the crazy terrain that a lot of places in BC or other places in the world have, but what we have is just a lot of access to national forest land, and there's lots of trails, just hundreds of miles of single track trails. Mount Bachelor is kind of the centerpiece of everything that happens here. Kyle J and Kiwi Paul, they ended up building this trail called Redline. There's a lot of flow and a lot of options, and it's one of those jump lines that doesn't really get old. Bachelor building that trail and just overall making their bike park better and better every year has really added to just the potential for all these kids and kind of given Bend that progressive aspect that it needed for the scene. There's just so many more opportunities for kids and talent coming out of Bend. From a young age, it's been a passion of mine to move dirt. And now in my career, it's still a really big passion. I love moving dirt almost as much as I like riding bikes. And for me, it's kind of another outlet where I can progress and work towards something and always trying to be better at. And found a nice big chunk of land for a good deal and just kind of went for it. There's no elevation on my land, it's all flat. But the good thing is I did my research, and out where I am, there's no rock. So you kind of got to get creative, but it works, and we kind of utilize anything we can, and I'm able to build what I want. And for me, it's like just trying to build a training compound and a fun place for me and my friends to push ourselves. So it's kind of just like the first phase doing that, and there's a lot of stuff in the works, a lot of ideas going on in my brain, and it's definitely a big goal of mine to be where I am right now. Yeah, so Proving Grounds is a free ride competition out in Prineville at the Oregon Dirt Park. And the Oregon Dirt Park, I have been involved in it for probably 7 years now. I feel really lucky to be a part of it. And it's awesome for the scene in Central Oregon just to get people out there and see exactly what we do. I came into it fresh off an injury, didn't really have any expectations. I was just kind of coming in, just wanted to get the flow going, and kind of felt like there's like a little stigma of like I should do good there, and coming off an injury, I just wasn't very confident. You know, I still can't really believe I won. It definitely feels good. I'm stoked for more. There's a lot of potential with turning Proving Grounds into a world tour and having multiple stops. And I think it's something that our sport needs, and it'll fill a big void in free ride that we don't really have right now. So Pacific City on the Oregon coast has kind of turned into a second home for me. I'm kind of in and out, going back and forth from Bend while I'm not on the road. I ended up meeting Josh Venti. He's the guy that has spearheaded the whole scene over there. Some of the most insane terrain and topography and dirt that I've ever ridden. And for me, it's kind of like the promised land. It's insane riding, good people, the ocean's right there. So there's not much more you can ask for. For me to be in my position now and kind of be in that position where, you know, I can help bring up Groms and help them out, it's pretty cool to me because, you know, I grew up, I was just a Grom. I was never the best. I just worked really hard and somehow it worked out and I have a career. I'm here and I, you know, I just want to help out and I want to help cultivate this scene as best I can in my hometown. And yeah, I think it's really getting there. I think there's a lot of talent coming out of here and a lot of stoke, and we just got a pretty rad scene here.